Christians, I want to tell you today, it's time that we get off of our pews and it's time that we get out on the battlefield. The Bible makes it abundantly clear that we are in a spiritual war. Now, the Apostle Paul tells us very clearly in 2 Corinthians chapter 10 that we don't wage war according to the flesh, but we're in a spiritual battle. We're in a spiritual war. Ephesians 6:12 tells us that our struggle is not against flesh and blood. Our war is not against flesh and blood, but against spiritual forces. He also goes on to tell us there in 2 Corinthians chapter 10, that though we walk according to the flesh, we don't war according to the flesh, and we don't use the weapons of warfare according to the flesh, that we have divinely powerful weapons. And what are those divinely powerful weapons for? They're for the destruction of fortresses. What are those fortresses? They're every lofty thought that is raised up against the knowledge of Christ, and we go out in the name of Jesus Christ with those divinely powerful weapons in spiritual warfare. And we tear them down, taking every thought captive to the obedience of Christ. Get off those pews, Christian, and get out there in the battlefield. Thank you for watching today. If this video was a blessing to you, then I encourage you to share it so other people can be blessed by the contents of this video as well. Also, I encourage you to go over to my website, rustykuhn.com. You'll see that right below, where there you'll find a lot more videos as well as a lot more information about Rusty Kuhn Ministry and its vision. And I pray that it would continue to be a blessing to you as well. God bless.